We don't have time for this. Time is running low. You ready? been thinking, Kaileena. There is little for you on this island, and there will be less still once I've stood before your mistress. Come with me to Babylon. You'll have a chance to begin a new life, free from the evils of this place.
I'm sorry, Prince, but I cannot take you up on your offer.
Where is the Empress? Where are the sands? What are you doing? You've trapped us in here!
I am sorry, Prince, but only one of us can cheat fate today.
The Empress!
I told you to leave, and yet you kept coming back. I began to wonder. If you could change your fate, perhaps I could change mine. Keep you from the island, or the towers would finish you off. I even cursed the sword I gave you, and yet you did not die!
Why would you do this?
I've already told you. I have foreseen my future, to die in jail. But like you, I've decided to change it!
No harm, Kaileena. But I must finish this.
You are a fool, Prince. No matter what you do, you still fail. Just as I have tried, and just as I have failed.
I am sorry, Kaileena. I must return to the present.